Hello and welcome to FIFA, The Journey. I am returning back. I'm looking at my previous stuff, and the last one was May 21st. So since then, my hard drive broke, for those that don't know, and I wasn't able, and I actually completed the game with the recording that I don't have. So I figured I might as well do the game again. So we are actually in 5th place in the standings. Comparatively, we were in 1st. So I actually went through and did the journey again. So I do have different stats. But we're going to play this game. I'm back to a sub because I simmed a lot of the games. So I just wanted to finish the journey. Now I will say that the last episode, the FA Cup, plays as the FA Cup is the original playthrough. And my stats did save for FIFA 18.
All right, lads, listen up.
Cutscene.
Exciting times, gentlemen. I'm going to guess you're all familiar with the league table.
Yep, like 5th.
Now, a couple of months ago, Andy, Mr. Butler, spoke about us mounting a title challenge. Well, thanks to you all, that potential has now become a very real prospect, which is why I'm asking you all to give everything between now and the end of the season. I'm asking you to believe in yourselves and in each other.
Yeah, we gotta believe. That's what it all comes down to.
Our fans expect us to deliver. Winning trophies is what they live for. Keep your focus, maintain your form, and in a few weeks, you could be holding aloft that Premier League trophy. It could be your names forever written in this great club's history. It's in your hands, gentlemen.
This is the part of the season when champions are made. When history gets written. So get out there and take what's yours! Come on, lads!
The lucky Alexander ball. Let's head into it. So, yep, I'm a sub, not something that I like. I do.
Alex Hunter coming on now with 10 minutes to go.
Well, Manchester United, been the better team, but still plenty to play for here. Just 1-0 up, and the manager clearly feeling he's trying to be positive, get young Alex on, try and get another couple of goals maybe.
Okay, so we have 10 minutes left. We're up by one, I like it.
Here's the cross.
I like it.
Done well to get it wide, not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas.
Oh.
Hunter! The defenders managed to get in the way.
Good start
there.
To get back in.
Fans, they're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead, and some roaring for the attackers to add.
Oh.
Put in the way. Bye. Manchester United moving into the attack. Here's Depay. It could be a chance.
Good chance. Just didn't follow through.
They've made the opposition work really hard.
It's Alex Hunter.
Oh, I missed. Oh, he beat him.
It's Alex Hunter.
Oh, how did he save that?
Well, they're looking for yet another goal from the corner.
How did he save that? That was a horrible shot. Well, that's
not
game.
Because the
that's it. I still won 1-0. I like that. Good to see it. And that'll help us in the standings. Just going back to training, or... Oh, that's right, we have our match rewards. Yeah, still on the subs.
You know, there's a lot of players go their whole career without even getting close to winning the league. You ought to be proud of what you've done.
Why don't I make us a cup of tea?
You know, it's often the disappointments in life that teach us the most.
This is a new cutscene, I don't remember this.
There he is, my top man. Only 17 and came this close to winning his first title.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we lost. All right, tell me this then, Einstein. How many teenagers do you know who nearly won the Premier League on their first attempt, huh?
That's true.
Never really thought about it like that.
And there's always next year, son.
Smart woman, your mother. You should listen to her.
Cup of tea, Michael.
Ooh, coffee. You're on your way, Alex. Next stop, the FA Cup final. Onwards and upwards, am I right, Jim?
Right.
Right.
So in my first playthrough, I did end up winning the championship. So this is new territory. I actually will throw in the cutscene of the game later. I'm just trying to make the starting lineup for the FA Cup. But I'll still continue playing the games like it's normal. Because I still want to get as close as I can. And then I'll play the cutscene that normally would have happened. Got it. Nice saves. So yeah, this is new, making it that I didn't win. And then I'll get close. It's interesting how the announcer person came in, or the owner, came in and talked about how close we were, and then we didn't make it. It's a weird conversation to have. Liverpool. Is this the FA Cup game? It is the FA Cup. So then, I will pause this and go to the actual recording. The actual time we played, in the next time. So that would be the final episode, the final game of FIFA 17, and then followed by 18 and 19, because that's how counting works. So yeah, I was only off by one video. That's actually pretty good. So this will go back to my May, when we played in May of FIFA. See you next time.